Everyone has been looking and clinging to the silver lining amidst the pandemic. And this is also applied in the field of education. For which reason, we also must cling to the principle of St. John the Baptist Gelasim, the patron saint of the teachers or neighbor. It was said that we need to teach the mind to touch the heart in order for us to transform the lives of our students. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you the completers of Grade 10 IT. To start with, let us have John Lester E. Ananay. Ulet Aquino. John Lod Adili. Clarence J. Gable-Easton. Timothy Paul C. Bermudez. Ronald M. Buenaventura. Romary R. Calixto. Ivan Nier C. Florido. Dylan Dave R. Garcia. Miguel D. Heron. James Dominic B. Macarilan. Nicole Andre S. Mojica. Justin V. Palen. Jans Paolo V. Pascual. Kristen F. Pescader. Juan Miguel B. Retonal. Mike Chester C. Urmenita. Nicole M. Aldamiro. Laila O. Angeles with honors. Telly Rose R. Basilio. Shane Joyce M. Bomitivo. Rizalyn G. Bonyon. Daniela C. Kahandi. Camela Z. Ho. Lovely.
Yes!
With
honor. Yes, with honor.
Nicole B.
Patrick. With honor.
Leslie Grace R. De Guzman.
With honor siya, no. Hindi kasi sinabi sa kanya eh.
Ia Trinity T.
De Guzman. With honor.
Christine Joy C. De La Cruz.
Oo, magpapakain ako neto. Congrats, lovely.
Gabrielle Eliza V. Janisio. Christine M. Francisco. Kelly Rose V. Hamid. Rizalyn D. Lugaw. Nadia M. Manalaysay. Mirasol O. Manado. Micaela P. Mariano with honors. Micaela C. Mendoza. Shane S. C. Pascual. Congratulations to the completers of Grade 10 ISAC.